What shocks me about the issue of Somalia during the election time as a speaker, and Honorable Duale will bear me witness, is the campaign is so intense here in Nairobi than Mogadishu itself. Until you may think that the election is going to happen here in Nairobi and not in Mogadishu. Mr. Speaker, if you move around now in town, all hotels are full. And all presidential candidates from Somalia, Mr. Speaker, must visit Nairobi. And they are campaigning here more seriously than even in the... I have never seen when we have an election in Kenya, presidential candidates going to Mogadishu and campaigning in Mogadishu, as though you'll be voted for there. So, Mr. Speaker...